Otters!
Today is Friday, February 8th.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the IB pledge.
Today I pledge to do my best for myself and my school. I will listen and learn, I will contribute and work hard, and I will always treat others with respect.
Have a happy birthday today to Anna Hay Flores Morales and the fabulous Miss Andrews.
Don't forget to read over the weekend for the Plaid About Reading competition. Just remember to track the amount of pages you have read. Only one more week left to go.
Hola.
Ni hao.
Hey, did you hear that international night at IB is coming soon?
这很有趣,去年.
¿Cuándo es?
It's on February 28th.
Will there be food again?
Will there be performers?
Will there be crafts?
Will there be music and costumes?
Yes, see. Oh, and sure.
Hey, it's literacy night too.
I'm in.
Everyone wish the robotics team good luck as they travel to Charleston to storm of Citadel in their robotics and trebuchet competition. Good luck, everyone.
Now it's time for the joke of the day. What is brown, hairy, and wears sunglasses?
I don't know.
A coconut on vacation.
Well, that's all for today's show. I'm Kimora.
And I'm Christopher Gonzalez.
Have a great day, Otters!
Is brown, hairy, and wears sunglasses?
I don't know.
A cocoa on vacation. A coconut on vacation.
A cocoa what?
A cocoa.